I have another idiom for you. First, I tell you, and I say it in Farsi, and then I will translate it into English. تا مرد سخن نگفته باشد، عیب و هنرش نهفته باشد. تا یه نفر حرف نزده باشه، ما نمیدونیم این آدم باهوشه، دیوونه است، حرفش درسته، حرفش اشتباه است. پس بنابراین تا زمانی که یه نفر ساکت و آرومه، ما هیچ نمیدونیم این تو ذهنش چی میگذره. Translation into English. Until someone has not spoken, we don't know what is in his head. We don't know his talent, his thought. So, a man is judged when he is spoken, when he speaks, when he doesn't speak, when he hasn't said anything, we cannot judge him, right or wrong.